That's a nice size pike, dude. It's a nice pike. Hell yeah. And the Poseidon. Bad pike, man. He's got a belly on him. I'll take him. I like catching pike this size when they got a decent, you know, decent size though. Toss that Poseidon back in, see if I can get a musky maybe. Not bad, not bad. Yeah, he's gonna come off, I think.
Can I do anything?
I got it. Oh, yes.
Good job.
You came just in time, Mark.
I did.
Oh. No, you know what? You brought me luck. I've been out here for the last 3 weeks.
Yeah.
Nothing. And here you come along. Well, it's not long, but he's thick. That's a nice one. Oh,
yeah. Yeah, good to see you.
What's
bud.
Going on, man? I was calling the other Mark, Musky Mark.
Uh-huh.
Start calling you that.
just had a feeling I would.
Yeah, I've been working a lot, man.
Oh, good.
My girlfriend's working, so I'm like, let me jet out there. You know, it rained bad. I didn't think they'd be biting at all. So,
Musky.
Just barely on, one hook. I got lucky with that one. I've lost so many this year out on the boat.
Yeah.
I gotta get better hooks for that lure. That's a nice one. Beautiful. It's not that big, but he's kind of thick though.
He's 10 15 pounds.
Yeah. Yeah, I'd say around 10 or 12. He's thick though. Beautiful, man.
Yeah.
I'll take her.
Nice to pull
back. There you go. Yeah. Usually they're quick to revive in the colder temps, but in the warmer, it's tough, man.